When to start HIV treatment CD4 count. Hello, and welcome to Mark Medicals. Today, let us answer this question from our subscribers. The question is, when to start HIV treatment CD4 cells count. If you are a new visitor, do not forget to subscribe today. Alright. CD4 cells, also known as T-cells, are white blood cells that fight infection and therefore play an important role in your body's immune system. HIV targets and destroys CD4 cells slowly, eventually making the body highly attackable by various infections like TB and cancer. Normal CD4 cells count is anything between 500 to 1,600, and according to CDC, a CD4 cells count of 200 and below indicates that a person has developed AIDS, the final stage of HIV infection. HIV treatment, also known as antiretrovirals, are drugs given to any HIV patient to help stop HIV from destroying the person's CD4 cells, thus keeping the immune system strong. Studies have shown that a person who starts medication very early or soon after the infection has higher chances of not developing AIDS or die from HIV. To maintain a relatively strong body immunity, the World Health Organization recommends what is called a test and treat program. This states that a person should start treatment immediately after testing positive. This is because studies have shown that early treatment prevents HIV from destroying CD4 cells, and patients who start their treatment soon after infection have been shown to have the same life expectancy as people without HIV. All right. Hey, do you know that complete HIV cure could be possible soon? If you want to be the first one to receive updates about HIV complete cure, subscribe to this channel. Until then, nice time.